All right, good thing we don't do the brakes. Don't do the brakes anymore. Okay, today's Brain Drops is something you may have seen. I was actually surprised I saw it in our noon show, but this is, have you seen this volcano and the lightning strike that came out of this is in the Philippines, this volcano. Now, a couple of things. It's called a dirty thunderstorm when this happens. And so thunderstorms create lightning, and I'm making this a really short version, by rubbing ice crystals together at the top, the anvil area, and then it creates static, and it has to discharge, and it finds the opposite charge on the ground, bam, lightning. Well, this does it with particles, dirt particles. So there's not ice in here, but it's all dirt. Same thing, though, it's creating that static and that friction, and eventually it discharges. Now, it appears to be going up, but remember, most lightning is meeting in the middle. Your eye can't perceive it fast enough.
Oh, okay.
And sometimes it does go from the ground up, but it almost never goes the way you think that it goes, which is from the top down. But this is another picture.
Wow.
Look at that, that's such a cool shot.
So it does eventually, because of the rising air, can eventually form a legitimate thunderstorm as well, because it's pushing air up into the atmosphere so much. They're called pyrocumulus clouds.
Got it.
So there you go, that's just.
And they're super cool.
Yeah.
So
amazing
cool.
Visual.
Love
Very
it.
Cool.